Okay, guys, we're back. When we left off, we had to do quite a bunch of stuff. We got all the way over here, and then we had to go all the way back and stuff like that. Okay, but so now, 95% sure that we're ready to move on and into Rock Tunnel. So we're gonna open up our menu and select a Pokemon. Our Pikachu knows Flash. A blinding flash lights the area. And now it's all lit up again. So, I don't have this dungeon memorized. No one usually does. There's not really a need to. Like, I mean, first time you go through this, you're obviously going to go for everything. Horn attack. Okay, so, let's go down here. Horn attack. Oh, dang. Horn attack. Oh, okay, Venusaur. Body slam. In case you guys end up running out of, like, oh, crap, I did not want to have that in front, okay. In case you guys ever, like, are playing Pokemon, right, and you need your Pokemon faints, and you don't have any revives or whatever, in fact, even if you do have revives, but you want to save them for inside of a battle, when you're outside of a battle, you can use a rare candy instead. And if that Pokemon gains HP in that level, which they almost always do, unless it's like Shuckle or something, then the Pokemon will be revived with that much HP, and then you just use potions. It's really good for using it like between Elite Four members. I'm gonna actually go back out and heal up my Nidorino now. Yeah. Because I wasn't really paying attention when it. Died. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay, here we go, and done. So yeah, the rare candies are helpful when you're in between, between Elite Four members, because, yeah. Dang it. Okay, horn attack. Okay. Keep doing horn attack. Let's go. Let's run. Run again. Horn attack. Ooh. Horn, yay, okay. Let's go down here. And so I know that some of you guys may have said, oh, if you had evolved your Nidorino before level 23 or whatever, then you would have gotten Thrash. Yeah, I would have. And yeah, Thrash is good, but I mean, you don't have to use it. I think I'm going to switch. Slowpoke's a pretty good wall. Razor Leaf. Let's get this. Oop. Horn attack. Come on. There we go. Let's go this way first. Nope, nothing that way. Okay. Fight her. She has an Oddish. Horn attack. Do that again. Bulbasaur. Do that again. Okay, there we go. Over here, up here. Horn attack. Is that a guy? Yep. Okay. Horn attack again. Cubone, let's see, how much does it do? Yeah, not very much. Can't really get it with anything. Because, yeah, horn attack does normal damage, but it also has really high defense. So we'll just go into Venusaur. Body slam, there we go. I will probably end up demonstrating the rare candy thing that I was just talking about. Not anytime soon, though, I doubt. Okay. Run. Hiker. So I'm gonna have to switch. Go. What's up here? Oh, another hiker. Horn attack. Come on, horn attack. There we go. And then Onyx will switch to Venusaur. Oh, crap. Find Razor Leaf. There we go. Oh, yeah, I think that's it. Okay. Horn attack. Ooh, horn attack. There we go. Perfect. Do we have potions? Items. Of course we have potions, right? And didn't I just buy some? Yeah. Okay. That's good. Let's get down first. Onyx. Pokemon switch to Venusaur. Razor Leaf. Gone. Razor Leaf. Gone. I love this. Razor Leaf. Gone. All the deck up, talk to this, or have to fight that guy. So as you can see there, you can just choose which path you want to take. And obviously for hikers, you want a grass or water type. Or I guess you could do it with a ground type, whatever. But grass or water types are best. Because they're almost always four times super effective. Natural Onyx, okay. Pokemon, Venusaur. Oh, freaking went for self-destruct, dude. Razor Leaf. Okay, this way, nothing. Up first, and over, no, okay. Run. Right, horn attack. Okay, doesn't look, there's nothing there, nothing there. That was the last horn attack, I think. Yeah, tackle. Okay. Jigglypuff, tackle. Ooh, poison sting. Poison sting. Poison sting. Does a lot for poison sting, it's weird. I guess they're just really low level, maybe? I don't know. There we go. Oh, well, I do get stabbed from it. I want to go home. Run. There's nothing up there. Or down there. And let's check up here. Nothing. Now, there's a lot of dead ends. Which really suck, because then you run into all these Zubat, and it's like, oh my gosh, just go away, Zubat. Not good. You only get somewhat good in, like, Gen 2. Get Razor Leaf. Take him out. Take him out. And take him out. So, in this game, critical hits are based off of speed. Which means that Venusaur with Razor Leaf critical hits almost every single time. It's actually hilarious like that. A Pokedex? I want one too. Pokemon Venusaur switch. Razor Leaf. Ooh, I missed. There we go. Count how many times it crits. That crit. Oh my gosh. In fact, I think it's over 100, because Razor, I think it's over 100%, because Razor Leaf in this game is twice as often as in other games when there's a high critical hit ratio, I believe. Poison Sting. Poison Sting, come on. Oh, bind. Oh. Body Slam. Boom, Body Slam. Boom. Done. Okay, items. Super Potion. Use on Venusaur. There we go. And Pokemon, I'll just switch. Because, I mean, like, it's not really even a need now. Body Slam to have it out first. Pokemon, let's battle, whatever. Okay, Pidgey, done. Body slam, body slam, body slam. Man, this is like Venusaur is so good. It's ridiculous. They expect you to get a lot of Pokemon. Oh, I thought there was another person. They expect you to get a lot of Pokemon really early on, I guess. You know, like rotate out which ones you have. A lot of what a lot of people in X and Y do. How they rotate out their Pokemon. I don't know why I just did that. I could just run and I should have just ran. Okay, so I have no more body slams, so I just use nasal leaf. Nasal leaf, ooh. Go. I think we're almost done. Yep. Almost done. Run. Is he over there? Nope. There might be a couple hidden items that I haven't found or that I haven't looked at. Okay, so we come out here. Rock tunnel. So I'm gonna, if we head this way, get an item, you get a max ether. There's no point in really using it because you can just go over here, and you're in Lavender Town. Listen to the music, guys. So if you guys are trying to find the suicidal tone in that, you couldn't, because that's only in the Japanese version. And obviously people are going to be like, oh, well, it's not in the emulators because they're emulators or whatever. I don't know why I just went there. Okay. So now that my Pokemon's healed up, we're going to finish up with the people on these route. Razor Leaf. Done. Razor Leaf. Done. Okay, here's a hiker. Bam. Bam. Mm-hmm, he's gone. 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 Oh my gosh. This is like a joke. Ha 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 ha. Yep, Razor Leaf, gone. Gone. Gosh, okay. So that's that. We'll heal up one more time. And next episode, we will explore Lavender Town. Scary. Bye.